following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Baghdad, Iraq, Amir Jaffari.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, representing Team Bring It from Melbourne, Australia, Marty Baker.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
On this unforgettable night, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
Oh yeah, this one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Oh, the elbow connects. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control? Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, ow!
And he gets back in the ring.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, and the knee connects. You're in trouble now. Reversal there.
What a kick that was. This match will have a lot of big moves. One kick, the Frankensteiner. And there's the leg drop.
No, not again.
And he drops the leg across his opponent.
Very smart move there by Baker.
The Frankensteiner.
Right to the gut.
He saw that one coming.
Caught the leg. Wow.
Very smart move there by Baker. Wow. What a head scissor. Right in the kisser.
The kick connects. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And he eats the canvas.
A face buster. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Big elbow.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Big fist from Maverick. Stopped by Baker. Well scouted.
Oh!
Oh, no!
What an impact from that kick. Oh, what a painful kick.
What should Maverick try at this stage, King?
Man, this has been a great matchup.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Ooh, blocked. Very smart move there by Baker.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness.
No! Oh, no!
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
What a reversal.
We got a cover.
Two.
And here's a cover.
Two.
One. I just Two. Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
That's not good.
He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
And there's the reversal. Great reversal. And there's the reversal.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
And there's a great move by Maverick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What a match.
Very smart move there by Baker.
There's the cover.
Maverick kicks out at a count of one.
I just can't get over the physicality of this.
There's a cover.
Two. We got a cover.
Two.
Will it be?
Two.
Nice catch. Okay. Nice reversal.
He's going for the pin.
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Oh, no. Wow. What a drop kick. Maverick gets nailed. Incoming. Oh! Well, I think he wants to put him through that table.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Oh, good. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
Oh, I bet he'll second-guess doing that.
Oh, nice counter. Look out!
Oh, no.
Look out! Three. Hey, I need that. I think I just got shocked.
Where's my monitor?
Oh, no. He's putting those educated feet to good use. What an impact from that kick.
Four.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Gets nailed.
I can't believe everything. Hooks the leg.
One, two.
Boy, he was able to be first to get out of that. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
His shoulders are down.
Two.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, my. Look at this. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus.
He may have to tap out right here. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. That's it. The match is over. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Amir Jaffari.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.
Approaching the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan,
Dragon
Warlord
Hiro
Yamashita.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Oh man, that may have knocked him out cold.
Nicely avoided there.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
To avoid taking any damage.
Huge power move. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Oh, how do you do that? I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Hiro firing away, displaying tremendous passion.
What an impact from that kick.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
That encounters it.
Big elbow.
And that's a stiff kick.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to
do? What an incredible suplex. And Hiro has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
A beautiful atomic drop right there.
And he missed that one.
That was sure a hard landing.
And it's Hiro who counters.
Maverick gets nailed.
Got out of the way of that one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, reversal.
Him. Not even close.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He just planted it with a DDT.
He drops the elbow. Too slow. And the knuckles connect.
What should Maverick try at this stage, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
What great action we've had in this match. That's not good. And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
No! Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Nice reversal. And Hiro has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
And that one hurt his hand. Knocked down. What a shot.
Here's a cover.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh! Oh! Nobody home!
Hiro firing away, displaying tremendous passion.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse.
Hiro nails it.
We got a cover!
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Dragon Warlord Hiro Yamashita.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
approaching the ring,
from Windsor, Ontario, Canada,
Stalker Santerre.
Wow! Listen to that reaction!
Representing the Click from Des Moines, Iowa,
one half of the tag team champions, Cole D.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Front row, no less.
And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ball game.
Nice reversal there.
And a boot to the gut.
Hooligan, man, what a shot.
Look at this. What a match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Look at this.
Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, the elbow connects.
How much punishment can Hooligan take? What a fierce kick.
He was able to reverse that. And that one hurt his hand.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Hooligan with a great counter.
Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
He's in a bad spot here.
How much more extreme will this match become?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Oh, out of nowhere! Counter by the Butcher!
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
A quick punch to the gut!
Blocked!
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Oh, man. Hard landing.
And that was broken up before it could land. Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
In no man's land here, ladies and gentlemen. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. What a battle this is.
Uh-oh,
don't do anything stupid.
It's all right, King, they're just talking.
Oh, just talking, huh? Now the challenge is to refocus on this match and not let the shot distract him. Whoa.
boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Eliminator.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
How much more may I have to submit here? Referee asking.
He's trying to escape, but the more energy he expends,
steel steps getting used now as a weapon.
Goodness, after a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day.
So much for a safe work environment. Much more, and WWE might get slapped with a lawsuit.
He swung wild with that one.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, gutbuster. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Nobody home for that one. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
What a shot. And there's a hard right hand.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
How much punishment can Eliminator take?
Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
And he gets back in.
He sees it. How much more extreme will this match become?
Back into the ring.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
This arena starting to come together in support. Nowhere to go.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
And that punch lands hard.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
And bam, he knocks the opponent down.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Will it be? And there's the save.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Listen to this rally from the WWE Universe.
The kick connects. Shot by Eliminator.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Hooks the leg. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what's it going to take to put him away.
Nice catch. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here. May have to submit.
And he gets to the ropes.
How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of
him. Can he score the pin?
You hear how his leg...
And the bruiser powers out of it.
A huge power move.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Eliminator nails it.
The knee.
How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, did you see the force behind that? We got a cover.
Two. No one home for that one. And an early kick out. And he gets into the ropes. And he missed that one.
Wow. Listen to this WWE Universe. They're calling for him to rally.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
He was able to reverse that. How much more extreme will this match become?
Shoulders down, and there's the save.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.